byproduct out of that system is carbon black and scrap steel. Those are minimal, but they do provide significant value to the corporation. When I say significant, that 20% of the waste of the 80% we're not using to generate, we produce a byproduct with it, sell it, that's good. By far and away, we get one of the plants going in full form. We'll revolutionize some industries with this material. Are you all familiar with
which is secured by the full faith and trust in the U.S. government. Full
second credit, I should say, in the government. We went a step further to the anti-government act, AAA rated AAA rated government cash funds. And we got to that point, and we also got that agreement done. And I feel very comfortable that no matter what happens, it's the 30-year bond, no matter what happens, the county's protected. I feel strongly about that.
Thank you, Mr. Last but not least, Mr. Brady Johnson.
And,